What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? We are back and I'm doing another random generated class because they're a lot of fun. Honestly, I have fun with them. Mostly, I guess, because you can't expect me to do good with something that's so awful. And sometimes I do great, sometimes I do just as bad as you'd probably think. So, we are giving it a shot. And the class today is a PDW with rapid fire, crossbow tribal with the zoom, variable zoom, cold-blooded tack mask, and two black hats. I don't know if I've used a black hat before, other than to mess around for like maybe a game or two. So, and I had the thing on so I could see equipment too. I never have that on either. Engineer. Can't even think of the name of it. Alright, so PDW with rapid fire. This is going to be very, very shitty. Close range as hell. We might have to stick with the crossbow until we can get like inside a house or something to use the PDW. We're going to try running up on B side, but without a stun to keep people back and without a rifle to cover my lines of sight. And they're pre-smoking it. This is going to be pretty rough is my guess. There you go. I can see you though. Woo! That's what we're talking about. Holy crap. Can you say murder? Can you say murder? I can say murder. Okay. Okay, up here is clear. Sweet. Okay. I got to arm this shit on B quickly here. Two people just died to the scar. What are you guys doing? It's a scar.
I'm online.
I just lose two people? I did. All right, I won't pick up the sniper just for you guys. I won't do that. Otherwise, I usually would because I'm basically out of ammo. But for you guys, whoops, forgot. That is not the crouch button in this game. That is the knife button. I make that mistake pretty often. All right, just gonna take a peek at that, you know. Peeking out of there. Woo! That's what we're talking about.
Get ready for the next round.
Got them snipes with the crossbow. Tribolt though, it is pretty cheap. at least the random class generator was like, hey, you know what? We'll give you a tribolt. We might as well give you something that can most likely get a kill from a distance if you aim at the person.
Search and destroy.
The crossbow itself with single shot is a little bit harder to aim, takes more practice, and I don't honestly think it'd be that good with a variable zoom, but just my opinion on it. So two black hats still. This is ugly. Super, super ugly. Oh, you are ballsy. I'll give you that, man. Alright. I gotta be careful here. Alright, where you at, buddy? Where you at, buddy boy? Oh! I totally saw you. You can't escape me. Oh, what's we're talking about? All right, jump up now. Oh, my dude would be so slow with that dexterity. Oh, that is a bitchy claymore. We have three left. All right. Snipe down this little alleyway here. I'm hoping with some luck. We are on the side. Cool. With some luck, if I don't set off that claymore, they won't think to come look over here. Like, they won't think anyone got past. Or it's a safe spot. So that's why I haven't shot it yet and taken plus 50. I'm gonna do that now, though. It's been a long time.
Hunter killer drone on standby.
I might as well get my hunter killer. Oh, I missed by a mile. I gotta get closer to him. I can't beat him with this gun from that far. Holy shit. That gun shoots so fast. Rapid fire PD. At least it's a weapon that like works with rapid fire, kind of, you know, because it has a 50 round clip. The recoil is kind of big, but the 50 round clip allows rapid fire to like still be okay, because you don't need like on a lot of weapons you'd run out of ammo and like snap of your finger, you're done. Scorpion, MP7, both of those have super high fire rates, and although the MP7 even has a 40 round clip, you run out of ammo very, very quickly. It's just that's, you know, what the weapon does. All right. Oh. Yeah, that's right, buddy boy. Guys aren't ready for my PDW. I forgot I had a tack mask. I was like, oh, I'm gonna get hit with a shock charge. But, oh, I can zoom in. Yeah. I'm gonna quickscope one. Quickscope incoming. Quickscope crossbow. Oh, quickscope. Quickscope again. Okay, maybe not. I missed the one. Whatever. Almost with a double. I can't believe I'm 8-0 with this class. I literally do not believe it right now. Like, this thing is so ugly. Look at it. Like, cold-blooded, tac mask. No toughness with a rapid-fire SMG. No tac mask, or no flak jacket. No, like, you know, this class itself is a joke. The fact that I'm 8-0 is astonishing to me. And I almost have a dragon fire. Defend the objective. Like, wow. Wow. You know? Alright, I'm gonna actually just throw my plane around over here and see what happens. And use the crossbow to pick up a kill maybe from a distance. Come on, just let me have my freaking plane, buddy. Yes! Alright, no one there. Oh, this is not a good place to put that. They were like, where can you use this? Put it in there. Why not, right? Why not? Two people left here. That's a kill. Dragonfire with this ugly class. Oh, he's over here. I hear him. No, didn't get a kill with it though. Still, 9-0 and the Dragonfire with, I don't even know how. Like, that must have just been an enormous amount of luck plus my regular rush route that worked with it somehow. That's astonishing for me. Oh, well, that works, I guess. Yeah. If you liked the video, leave a like. If not, I'm sorry. I'll be back tomorrow with some more Black Ops 2. Hope you enjoyed Destiny. I did one video for it because I decided, you know what, I'll just throw one out there on the internet. But I'll be back tomorrow, as I said, with the regular Black Ops 2. A month away from Advanced Warfare, my friends. A month away. Have a good evening and make sure to keep on gaming.